came to stop me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. Asked him if it's sinking, this might be the real end. And how's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do?
I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 4 7 seconds on a home improvement shoe. And I love deeper and I fall sweeter.
Most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend like I had. And all of a sudden, going fishing was in such an imposition. And I went 3 times a year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a hard look. What I do, I could do it all again.
Yeah. I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bulletproof engine. And I loved deeper and I spoke sweeter.
That eternity, what would you do with it? What can I do with it? What would I do with it? What would you do with it?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, Tim McGraw.